In this video, you will learn how to set the time zone in your Yammer account. You can set a time zone for your Yammer account. To do this, I'll click the Account tab, and then from the drop-down, I'll select Edit Profile. In the left navigation, I'll click Preferences. I'll click the Time Zone box, and then select a time zone from the drop-down. This applies the time zone settings for all my activities in Yammer. In this video, you've learned how to set the time zone in your Yammer account.